Attorney General Senator the Honorable Allison Maynard Gibson responding this evening to claims that her family prepares food provided at the Supreme Court. It's something that's been circulating on social media that Maynard Gibson said is nothing more than a vicious and diabolical lie that she categorically denies. Further, she said the Maynard family does not now and has never owned a company that provides all or any of the food to the staff at the Supreme Court. The statement continues that unfortunately, months away from a general election, the opposition to the PLP is sinking into a smear campaign, attacking people personally to distract from the important issues for which they have no plan or vision. Maynard Gibson said they are unable to stand on their own record, so are spreading lies instead. Baseless lies will not detract from the clear evidence that they cannot hold their own party together and that they have no plans to move the Bahamas forward. Bahamians cannot take the chance of trusting our future with this cowardly and sinister crew.